Welcome! Today we're going to look at printing a two-sided document from a Windows computer. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Before beginning, be sure to verify that your model is capable of duplex printing. This information can be found in the user's manual, or can be determined from the model number of your brother machine. For example, in the model number MFCL8900CDW, the D stands for duplex, or two-sided print. If the model number of your machine does not contain a D, you will not be able to set it to automatically print both sides of a document. To begin, open a multiple-page document in your software application and select the print option. Then click on Printer Properties. Please note that this option may alternately be listed as Preferences in some applications. The Printer Properties window will now display. Under the Basic tab, click the Two-Sided / Booklet field and select the Two-Sided option from the drop-down. Click on Two-Sided Settings to select the orientation of the duplex pages. Once the orientation is selected, click OK. Then click OK again. Now click Print. Your brother machine will print the two-sided document. To make duplex printing your default setting, go to Devices and Printers. Right-click on the icon for your printer and choose Printing Preferences. Then select your duplex settings as before, and click OK. All following print jobs will now print on both sides of the page. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.